I just got back home from the clinic and I'm afraid it's bad news. So now I'm writing down this song about it, hoping it gets views. Don't know how I'm still alive or how I survived. She said I've got 5 nasty STIs. Got some in my balls, got some in my ass. What's worse is my weird ginger pubes are crawling with crabs. I've got herpes from a booty cup. I got syphilis from a blow up doll. I got chlamydia and it's so sore. And I don't even know where I got genital warts. My pubes are itching now, I feel like I've created my own zoo. Honestly, there's so many, I could probably cook up some seafood. It was only a kiss, a bit of romance on her juicy lips, the ones in her pants. It was so beautiful, but I nearly cried when I received the present she had waiting inside. I got herpes from a booty cup. I got syphilis from a blow-up doll. I got chlamydia and it's so sore. And I don't even know where I got genital warts. Oh wait, I just got a call from the clinic. They mixed up my results, the ones they gave me. No, they weren't mine. Apparently they belong to some conductor guy.
Whew. That was a scare. At least I know I'm safe. Are you?